even think I need this.
How about that fire alarm door? Holy crap.
Oh my. That is decayed like you would not believe.
Yep.
Worse than before?
Oh, this is a different door we didn't even see last time. Look at the mold. Whoa.
Yeah,
this place is bad.
Whoa, that's an attractive door.
Isn't it?
Oh, that's so pretty.
I guess that padlock doesn't mean anything anymore.
Holy cow. That's some mold in this place, I'm telling you. We already knew that. We're entering at our own risk because I can tell you that the roof is falling in.
Lights up. Yeah, there's a skylight. Convenient by nature.
Yeah, Naomi was standing right there and the roof fell in, or some of the roof fell, so.
Look at that.
Old Food Town, closed in 2003. And we haven't been up to the corner yet. There's more ways to get in this time than there used to be.
More ways than you can imagine.
There didn't used to be that many ways to get in before. Yeah. Ooh. What is this? Fire door, keep closed. Okay. I don't know where you're going in case of a fire, but.
I don't know if the roof is a good way to go in case of a fire, though.
Yeah, but it goes nowhere.
This goes nowhere. Christmas. Oh, it's springtime.
There is some Christmas lights.
It looks like this is a boat.
Old basket. Old tile. And look at the mold in here. Not picking up the telephone. Not which as much mold is in here. Not much is left. Wow. Look at the giant gaping hole in the ceiling. There's a couple giant gaping holes in the ceiling. Look at that. Definitely no going on the ceiling and the roof. You. Bathrooms. Just some offices. Maybe break rooms for employees.
I'll be at that time. I would be the test dummy first.
This thing has definitely seen better days. Look at that, it's fallen in. No, the next one down, over, back. That one there has a phone. Old Food Town. This is the front view of it.